Today, I have not one, but two digital multimeters from Brymen, BM785 and BM789. We will check if you can remove the holster, we will try to find the battery compartment and check for freshness. But we will start with some unboxing procedure. In the box, we have a digital multimeter itself, 3 AAA batteries, industrial test leads, and a K-type thermocouple, which is available only in 789 and not in 785, because 785 wouldn't measure temperatures. And then there is a warranty and the user's manual. If you are following our channel, you know that we take unboxings very seriously. So now we're going to unbox the unboxing. Well, the meter itself, the holster is not removable. It is part of the meter and it is its skin. So don't try to remove it. The battery compartment is located at the top and this is guarded by 2 screws. Don't worry, those screws won't fall even if you undo them. In fact, none of them falls and you will see why in a second. You see? Here we have the battery compartment and the screws are still in. Unlike other meters, the batteries here sit tightly, just like passengers on cheap airlines, packed like sardines, looking for space for their legs and elbows. You know how this is. You've been traveling cheap airlines, right? Okay. This is you, right? So we continue undoing the screws. So here we need to have access to actually 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. And thanks to this, you get access to 2 fuses, F1 and F2, a battery view of the input terminals, like here. Unfortunately, I can't see all ring around, which means it might not be perfect for underwater work. Luckily, it can operate fantastically above the sea level up to 2000 meters. And look, the screws are not falling. They will never desert, just like in the song. Okay, after putting its guts back, you can check other features. At the back, you have a stand, and then there is also a test lead holder, which works, right? No? Yes, right? And a place for the magnetic hanger strap that you can purchase separately. Just go to TMEU and search for BMH01 and add it to your cart together with your Brymen. Both meters look the same. They are like twins, but one of them is 4 years older. This means that they are over 780 years old, but it doesn't mean that you can wait 4 more weeks than expected. And as they look identical, when I mix them, you can't tell which one is which one. I bet you can't. If you can, write in the comments. At the front of the meter, you have a large LCD with bright backlighting. On this display, you get 60,000 counts, 4 and 5, 6 digits, and a 31-segment analog bar graph that can be updated 15 times per second.
50.
Wow. Next, you have function buttons and a sturdy dial. We can bring the inside view from the earlier to show you how strong it is. And of course, it has 4 input terminals for all kinds of measurements. What kind of measurements? Well, we have the basic ones, but with pretty high accuracy, which makes them above the average. We will show how they perform the measurements and in addition, short accuracy tables. Those common measurements are voltage, current, resistance, frequency, and so on and so forth. What? Additionally, BM789 has dBm function, conductance, temperature, 4 to 20 mA current loops, and AutoV, which automatically selects alternating or direct voltage and at the same time drains ghost voltages. This was the first part of the BM780 brothers. Next time, we will go through the special functions and questions that you might have in comments. By the way, check this auto-hold function. It keeps the reading.
Tightly! You can't tell. Which one is which one?
Oy vey.
Chyba okej. Okay.